Hi children, how are you? I hope you are all fine.
Stay home, stay safe, stay happy.
Back to class. Let's have fun. Now let us sing a rhyme.
Mother, my dear mother, where are you? Here I am, here I am. What do you want? Mother, mother, my dear mother, give me a smile when I see you. Okay, dear, I give you. Father, father, my dear father, where are you? Here I am, what do you want? Father, father, my dear father, give me a smile when I see you. Okay, dear, I give you. Brother, brother, my dear brother, where are you?
Here I am, what do you want?
Brother, brother, my dear brother, give me a smile when I see you. Okay, dear, I give you. Sister, my dear sister, where are you?
Here I am,
what do you want? Sister, my dear sister, give me a smile when I see you. Okay, dear, I give you. Grandma, my dear grandma, where are you?
Here I am,
what do you want? Grandma, my dear grandma, give me a smile when I see you. Okay, dear, I give you. Grandpa, my dear grandpa, where are you?
Here I am,
what do you want? Grandpa, my dear grandpa, give me a smile when I see you. Okay, dear, I give you.
My dear children, have you enjoyed the rhyme? Okay, today we are going to learn about our family. What is meant by family?
A group of people who live together is called family. Once again, a group of people who live together is called family.
What is meant by family member?
The people who live in a family are called family members. The people who live in a family are called family members.
Grandfather, G R A N D F A T H E R, grandfather. Grandmother, G R A N D M O T H E R, grandmother. Father, F A T H E R, father. Mother, M O T H E R, mother. Brother, B R O T H E R, brother. Sister, S I S T E R, sister. Uncle, U N C L E, uncle. Aunt, A U N T, aunt. Cousins. C O U S I N S. Cousins.
Now I'm going to explain kinds of families. We have two kinds of families. One is giant family or big family. The second one is nuclear family or small family.
Joint family. Grandparents, parents, uncle, aunt, and their children live together is called joint family.
Joint family.
Grandparents, parents, uncle, aunt, and their children live together is called joint family. Nuclear family. Parents and their children live together is called nuclear family. Nuclear family. Parents and their children live together is called nuclear family.
Now I am going to show you a small conversation.
Hello Abhi. Hi Rahati. How are you?
I am fine. What about you?
I am good Mahati.
Abhi, where have you been in vacation? Don't you live with your grandparents?
No, Mahati. My grandparents, uncle, aunt, cousins live in our village. I live here with my parents.
Oh, I think yours is a nuclear family.
Yes, Mahati, ours is a nuclear family.
But I live with my grandparents, my parents, uncles, aunts, my brother, sister, and cousins.
Oh, I think yours is a joint family.
Yes, Abhi, ours is a joint family.
It is time for leaving. Bye.
Bye, Abhi. See you later.
Children, Abhi is living with his parents. So, his family is called nuclear family. And Mahati is living with her grandparents, parents, uncles, aunts and her cousins. So, her family is called joint family. Now, children, tell me what type of family is yours?
Hi, children. Now, we are going to learn about myself.
Dear children, if you want to introduce yourself, follow these steps. First, tell your name. Then, class. Tell your class. Age. Here, you tell your age. Name of the school. You have to tell here name of your school. Then, place of living. So, where are you living? So, your place of living mention here. Name of the parents. Here you have to tell your parents' names. Occupations. Then you have to tell about your parents' occupations. Then siblings. Siblings means brothers and sisters. Tell about them. Hobbies. Here you mention your hobbies. And ambition. Whatever you want to become in your future, mention here.
Here are some model presentations.
Hi, my name is Samrita. I am studying 4th class in MPHS Bangla Venkatapur. I am 9 years old. I live in Bangla Venkatapur. My father's name is Balakrishna. He is a farmer. My mother's name is Sweta. She is a homemaker. I have one sibling. My sister's name is Dakshika. My hobbies are dancing and reading books. I want to become a doctor. Thank you.
Study. studying in 4th class in MPHS Bangla Venkatapur. I live in Bangla Venkatapur. I am 9 years old. My father name is Raju. My mother name is Bhagya. My father is a farmer. My mother is a homemaker. I have two siblings. My elder sister name is Gautami. My young sister name is Varshini. My hobbies are reading and dancing. I want to become doctor.
Okay, children, draw a tree like this and paste your family members' pictures. And practice how to introduce yourselves like Sanjana and Samika.
My dear children.